Let's see. Excitable, prone to fantasy.
Textbook case of female hysteria.
We'll have her fixed in no time.
Stop her!
Have you ever questioned the nature of your reality? Before the story of Wonderland, there was a curious little girl with a life so bland. One summer day changed her life for good after she followed a white rabbit into the woods. There she met me, the Mad Hatter, her friend. I'll be narrating her journey until the end. In her first adventure, she took a magical potion, saved the White Queen, and caused quite a commotion. The Red Queen was angered that she lost the fight, so she plotted her revenge and called upon her knights. Then all of a sudden, Alice woke up back home. Her friends called her crazy, and she felt all alone. Since that day, Alice could never forget of the whimsical Wonderland and the friends that she met. She longed for the day she could finally go back, though little did she know Wonderland was under attack. Now the Queen storms Wonderland since Alice is gone, and if she stands in her way, she'll make Alice her pawn. With a longing for adventure pulling at her soul, Alice can't help but miss falling down the rabbit hole. Here sits Alice, reminiscing about the past, as a new chapter awaits just through the looking glass. Drop of a hat, her day turned around. She stumbled through the looking glass, and Wonderland she found.
All hail the Red Queen.
Out of the storm, the Red Queen emerged. With Wonderland under her reign, her power surged. The queen, a game of chess must be played. If Wonderland wins, they can end this crusade. The clock starts now.
Hands up, we just doing what the cops call us. red pieces were knocked down one by one, the queen knew something had to be done. Angered by Alice's close call, the queen and her guards plotted her downfall.
Start a record, let them miss fish just nylon cover 5 minutes. Whoa, we are too hot in the booth.
Last verse was before the award show. Icon had it on my torso. Me and Moy dipping in the Porsche. I ain't even digging on torso.
I am just an icon living.
I am just an icon living.
I am just an icon living.
Icon living.
Knowing that Alice was running out of time, the queen trapped her until the final chime. Close to the final hour, Alice had to escape to take the queen's power.
I will find you acting on your best behavior. Turn your back on Mother Nature.
Renewed sense of purpose and her confidence back, Alice was ready to lead her final attack.
Baby bet, ayy, couple X, ayy, couple Grammys on him, couple plaques, ayy, that's a fat, ayy, throw it back, ayy, throw it back, ayy. I blew up, man, everybody trying to sue me. You call me Nas, but the hood call me Doobie.
And this one is for the champion. And I'm just having a game. Funny how you say it was the end.
Checkmate.